Hello, friends, and welcome back to the channel. You already know what time it is. It's Thrifting Thursday, boy. Let's go.
Got some cool stuff down here too. Those are awesome. Gotta go.
I'm getting a broom.
Look at this old car phone.
All right, so we have concluded our day today. Unfortunately, we only had time to go to one stop. I was actually on my lunch break, so that's what we've got. That's what we're working with today. But I didn't want to leave you before I showed you what I grabbed. So let's go through it real quick. I didn't grab too much, a few things. So first and foremost, we have Lake Placid 3. I've never seen any of them. I got this for a dollar. If you can see it. Oh, perfect. This is a bootleg. That's fun. I was actually buying this to sell it. I didn't even check in there. I knew it looked kind of sus. To be honest, I'm never saying that again. I hated that. I knew it looked kind of sketchy, but guess I'm not selling this one. But it was only a dollar, so what can you do? Also found this, which is a fun one. Myths and Mysteries of the World. Unexplained Wonders and Mysterious Phenomena. That was also a dollar, so that's fun. I mean, I'm all about a good mystery and myth. I'm a sucker for those. So, got that for a buck. Here's a fun one. Forza 4 for 360, $1. Okay. The only thing I'm concerned about is it's got the play disc, but it doesn't have that. I think that is the download disc, but I'm not for certain. But I already have this game. I bought this one to sell. I don't know. What can you do? We've also got this fun one. So, I never, ever heard of this game. It's for 360 as well. Black College Football. The Experience. Interesting. It's got a drumline section you can play. Like, kind of like a Guitar Hero or something. I don't know. This may be interesting. I'm actually on a quest to collect football games. So, typically for the PlayStation, but I know for a fact this is not on PlayStation because I'd never heard of it before. And so I just had to pick it up. So, there you go. I'm excited to play this one, to check it out. And lastly, last but not least, actually, we got something fun. The Ginger Dead Man Trilogy box set, as well as, number four, I guess. I don't know. I've never seen any of these, but I got this entire set of four for $15. I could not pass that up. They're all in here. It's going to be a fun time. So, there you go. That's kind of the find of the day on that one. So, it just looks awful. I don't know if I'll want to watch these. But thank you so much for joining us on our adventure. As you can see, I'm out here. I'm in the sun, baby. It's a streetlight summer. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time, don't forget to come home when the streetlight comes on. Hello, I'm back. Surprise. Isn't it good to see me? I forgot I also got this. Mario Kart DS. Isn't that fun? Get that sucker for $6, dude. What? Okay, bye.